am in Rocky Mount, Virginia. Gonna try to complete the Crooked Road Virginia Music Heritage Trail at little segments at a time on my what I call scooter number one, Scoot One, 50cc genuine roughhouse scooter. And so this will be the beginning of the Virginia Heritage Music Trail, and I'm going to be hitting these roadside informational plaquettes along the way. So I'm going to try to complete all these over the rest of the summer, the next 3 or 4 months, in 5 or 6 different segments. And hopefully, if this all works out, I'll bring you along.
Welcome to the Crooked Road, Virginia's Heritage Music Trail. You can travel west on it for over 200 miles, passing the homes of some of America's most important musicians. Some great ones are here in Franklin County, including the highly influential Lost and Found.
Papa used to talk about the young days, when he and Mama first were settled there. He spoke about the love of the mountains that he and Mama shared together there.
The Lost and Found play bluegrass, which is derived from an ancient fiddle and banjo music heard in Virginia since colonial times. The old-time band, the Dry Hill Draggers, play a sparkling variety of this ancient music. Their tune, Shootin' Creek, is about a road west of here that once had many distilleries. Folks here are friendly, but they didn't like being bothered while working in the woods.
Recreation area in Rocky Mount. Figure we ride down there and check it out.
String band music and blues come from the same colonial root, the ancient black string band. Archie Edwards was the son of a Franklin County bootlegger who played fiddle and banjo and grew up in Union Hall. He had a special knack for the blues.
I call my baby long distance. Lord, I want to talk to her real bad. Yes, I call my baby long distance. I want to talk to her real bad. Operator asked me for my money, Lord. They took every doggone penny I had.
Another brilliant musician from here was Rabbit Muse, who played for many years on the streets of Rocky Mount. Mr. Rabbit would want you to come see his town, which is still awash in music, good food, and fine people. So here he is with his ukulele, kazoo, and his boundless spirit.
Pigeon toe, she don't skid out the beep bop bop me the bop bop the beep bop bop. Pretty dot the dee dot dot. Ah, beep bop 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 bop.
On one of the other videos, fishing on the New River, my fishing buddy was David Wade, and he was telling me that the Wade Recreational Park is part of his family, in that also the great, some trail, Frontier Western Trail, something like that, goes through this park. I'll see if I can find the sign for it, but Zoe and I walked around here in the winter. This place is a huge place. It's great to walk around. They got all kinds of ball fields and you can tube down the Pig River. This is the Pig River. This loops around to the left. There's a walking trail around here. This is a great park, absolutely great park. And there's big trails back beyond these soccer fields here that you can walk way back, and some farms. It's all part of the park though. And you can walk up through there. They have a, like, I don't know what you call it, off-road bicycle, mountain bike, not mountain bike, like BMX kind of thing, courses back there too. And just beautiful facilities. Didn't realize this was gonna be on the route today. The way things are going, I'm never gonna make it all the way around what I had planned. But I'll see if I can find that trail, and we'll keep on going. Here it is, I found it. It's the Carolina Road that goes right through here. I need to learn more about this and where to go and what parts of it are still left. Maybe that'll be a future scooter ride in the future, but right now it just sort of goes through the woods here.
Before you leave Franklin, stop in at the Blue Ridge Institute in Ferrum. They have a fine farm museum, a great archive of music, and they're dedicated to the keeping of Virginia's music and craft traditions. They knew and presented all of these musicians and hundreds more. Welcome to Ferrum, an important place on the Crooked Road, Virginia's heritage music trail. No Virginia institution has done more to preserve the historic music of the Commonwealth than the Blue Ridge Institute and Museum, located here. You're listening to the Dry Hill Draggers, long a favorite at the Institute's Folklife Festival.
Pretty cool. They had an exhibit on souvenirs. I took a few pictures and I'll work those in. Across the street on Saturdays during the summer, they have a farm exhibit and farm sort of living museum. And I'm not going to walk over there today, but looks like they have some early farm type buildings. And she said that they have living, like a living exhibit, people in costume and or period correct dress and so forth. So anyway, I'm gonna load up the map and start heading up towards the next stop on the Crooked Trail, which I believe is near the Floyd Country Store. So hopefully we'll make it.
Many of Virginia's Tidewater and Piedmont bluesmen have been welcomed here. And Archie Edwards of Franklin County was always a favorite.
I went to the depot. Set my suitcase down. I went to the depot. I set my suitcase down. My heart struck sorrow. My tears came rolling down.
The Blue Ridge Institute and Museum has superb collections of ancient balladry from singers such as Texas Gladden of Smith County.
Oh, you must answer my questions nine. Sing 99 and 90. For you're not God, you're one of mine. And you were the weaver's bonnie. What is whiter than the milk? Sing 99 and 90. And what is softer than the silk? And you were the weaver's bonnie. Snow is whiter than the milk. Sing 99 and 90. And down is softer than the silk. And I am the weaver's bonnie.
Great street musicians and medicine show pitchmen have attended the Folklife Festival, such as Peg Leg Sam Jackson.
Froggy went a-coatin' and he did ride. Froggy went a-coatin' and he did ride. Froggy went a-coatin' and he did ride. Sword and shield was hanging by his side.
Welcome to Floyd, an important place on the Crooked Road, Virginia's Heritage Music Trail. It's a place with a special string band sound that combines fiddle, harmonica, banjo, and guitar. The Floyd County Ramblers took it to Victor Records in New York in 1930.
Made it to Floyd and along the Crooked Trail. I don't know. Everything looks a little fuzzy here. I don't have my glasses on. But here we are on the placard of Virginia Crooked Trail. That was a great ride. Freaking great ride. I think it was Route 806. And I'll stick some tunes in there too, but here's the little section, Dogtown Pizza. It's a great place, and the Floyd Country Store, which is very famous, everybody knows about, with the bluegrass music playing. I don't know, I think it's every Saturday, maybe every Friday night. Anyway, I'm gonna go in there and see if I can get something to eat. Looks like it's got a Crooked Road sign on the front of it, so we'll see.
I stand on the doorstep at evening time now. The wind whispers by with a moan. The fields will be white and I will be gone to roam o'er this wide world alone. I stand on the doorstep when school time is on and long for the time to go by. And now it has gone and I stand here tonight to bid this Mistletoe goodbye. Goodbye to Mistletoe, goodbye to my home. God bless those I leave with a sigh.
Among the many craft artisans in Floyd County are some who make fine musical instruments. Mac Trainum of Willis is a fine woodworker who makes great old-time banjos. He's also a banjo player and singer.
The place where I Another great instrument maker is Arthur Connor of Copper Hill, who makes wonderful violins. You've seen Ricky Skeggs' Ram's Head violin with 5 strings? Arthur made it. And Ricky calls it Floyd, in honor of Floyd County. I think you should hear Floyd for a moment. Thanks for visiting Floyd. There are musical performances here almost every night, and a jam session here or somewhere nearby. Be sure to stop in at the County Sales Warehouse. They've got the nation's very best stock of traditional country and bluegrass music. Put on your dancing shoes and go hear the music at the famed Floyd Country Store. We've got food of many kinds here in Floyd, and pretty things for you to own. So sing as you walk, and don't be surprised if someone joins in.